鈴木軍173cm, 85kg,
Kanemaru Yoshino! I've always dreamed of being here in New Japan. In my mind, to be honest, I wanted to be here, but I never thought it was possible. And then it happened. I'm in a tournament with legends. I'm in a tournament with young champions like Dragon Lee. He's younger, he's faster, he's stronger. This loss, it makes me think, do I even belong here? I can want and dream about it all I want. But the truth of the matter is, maybe I'm just getting too old. I wanted to be the best pure professional wrestler in the world. I think in my mind I've accomplished that. I've traveled the world many times over. Where do I go from here? Two losses in the world's most prestigious junior heavyweight tournament. What do I have to show for it? Absolutely nothing. After this tour, Jonathan Gresham might not exist anymore. I want to thank you all again for your support. To Japanese fans, arigato gozaimasu. I'll try better next time. Thank you.
Wow. Jonathan. Me sorprendió. Es un luchador. Es un luchador muy técnico. Sabe hacer muchas llaves. Wow. En realidad, aprendí mucho de él. Es un gran luchador. Esos luchadores son los que me gustan porque voy aprendiendo cada día más. Ah, este Super Junior. Cada vez tiene grandes rivales y estoy encantado de luchar contra esos rivales, porque Dragon Lee tiene apenas 5 años de luchador profesional, 5 años cumpliendo sueños, y voy a cumplir más metas, más sueños cada día. Arigato, los demás.